Hello, as part of the series of videos discussing how to use ABA Tax Connect, today this will just be a quick video on how to reply to a discussion post via email. It's a great option to have. It only takes a moment to sign into the website, but if you're on a mobile device or if it's just your preference, it's great to be able to reply to a discussion post via email. And then, of course, you'll see it on the actual website displaying as a response to a post. And so right here we just have an example of the type of email you can expect to receive once you're a member of a community. And this is just a test discussion post that I created for a previous video just covering how to create a discussion post via email. And I can submit a link to that in the video description. And so let's go ahead and reply to the post here. And just a quick comment on this email. This is real time, so whenever someone submits a new discussion post, you'll receive an email, but it's very easy to change those settings to only receive a digest of posts once a day or what have you. And I will include instructions on that in the frequently asked questions on the site, which I'll point out a little bit later. And so I clicked on Reply to Discussion, and that opened up a new email for me. And so say I just had a few questions about the 2018 Pro Bono Award. Just for the sake of brevity, I already have the text right here, but of course normally you'd be typing right into the body of the message here. And of course normally you wouldn't be replying to yourself, but let me just go ahead and change the formatting. Okay, just add a few bullet points for this. Okay, just one moment. All right. And any text formatting that you include in the email, you'll actually see that carry over to the post itself. Okay, so I just have a real quick reply put together. Looks good to me, so I'll send that right along. Okay, that'll just take one moment to post. And in the meantime, let me go ahead and get signed in to Tax Connect here. As you can see, this is just my normal ABA login. Okay, great. And now that I'm all signed in, the discussion post is in the state and local tax community. So let me go ahead and hop over to that and we can take a look. Okay. And you can see here in the latest discussion post that it already went through. And let's take a look in the actual forum just to see how this looks. Okay. All right. And so this is my original post right here. And right down here, we can see the response. Okay. And so easy as that, really easy to reply to a message that way. And if you want any tips about how to send Tax Connect emails automatically to a folder, anything like that, feel free to reach out. And I will have an explainer on how to change your email settings right in the frequently asked questions, which will be under support. And if you have any comments, feedback, questions, anything like that, feel free to just click on this link, send us a note, and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. Excellent. Thank you very much.